No rain could stop the 12th running of the Karl Boys Memorial Stakes at Presque Isle Downs. 12 horses racing, 5.5 furlongs, $100,000 stakes race. And it's Downtown Cowboy who roars past Rocket Heat on the final stretch. Scott Spieth aboard the winner, Downtown Cowboy, in a time of 1 minute 3.65 seconds. Rocket Heat second. Colonel Sharp, Sean, finished third in that one.
Down the stretch they come.
Gotta love it.